In this short video, I'm going to tell you about my happy compost squash. This is really neat, or at least I'm excited about it. This year we put our compost bins along this south wall of our yard because the garden beds that were here were always shaded by this fence, and we were finding that they were really terrible production. So when we were looking to move to more of like a static compost system where we were filling up one bin, letting it sit, filling up the next bin, and so on and so forth, we started setting up our bins in this location. And what's really great about it is I had the idea when I was setting out my squash plants to actually throw a squash plant. I have here a yellow zucchini and here a scallopini on the top of each of these compost bins. So there was compost about 9/10 of the way up. I put in, 12 inches of soil. And two really interesting things have happened. This spot, which used to be my worst growing spot in the garden, by lifting it up this 4 feet, we're actually finding that I've found a completely different microclimate, and that it's high enough that the sun has actually been shining on this spot almost the whole day. It's become the sunniest spot in my garden. And two, I'm almost certain it's because of the compost, even though it's not very old compost. This squash is taking off. It's so happy. It's the biggest one in the whole garden by 3 times larger than all the rest that were started at the same time. If you like this video, head to our website, vergepermaculture.ca, subscribe, or write any comments below.